The Calgary Board of Education had to apologize this week for a prank in which student athletes at a pep rally were tricked into kissing their own mothers. Here's a clip. For more, we're joined by one of the victims of the prank, Mason Maloney, and his mother, Deborah. I see you're still wearing the blindfold.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it on until forever.
Oh, but you have such a beautiful face. Oh, I got something on there.
Oh, that better not be your tongue.
God. Look at that face. I just want to kiss it.
That's the problem.
I don't see what the big deal is. You're 18.
That's not what's weird about this.
Mason, I am your mother.
That is what's weird about this.
I used to change your poopy diapers. I've seen your teeny little peenie.
I was a baby.
Yeah, but even for a baby, it was...
Mom!
So, Mason, you thought you were going to get to kiss a girl.
Yes, Becca Davis.
No.
Yes,
no.
He's had a crush on her since kindergarten.
That's not true. She'd
be lucky to have you. He always smells so clean. It's probably because he takes such long showers.
I don't.
And he's a great kisser. Not too firm, not too soft, not too wet, not too dry. Very supple lips.
Mom!
You get that from your father. When he kisses me...
Somebody kill me.
There's nothing wrong with physical affection. There's nothing wrong with sexuality. Your father and I have sex all the time.
Please stop.
In every room of this house.
Oh, God.
We've had sex on this couch. I'm very sex positive.
And I'm very positive I will never have sex.
Well, I'm sorry if you're embarrassed of your mother. I thought it'd be nice for us to do something nice, just the two of us.
And everyone in my school?
Well, we never do anything together anymore, Mason. Remember, I used to coach your little league team.
So your mom helped you get to first base even back then.
Hey, should a therapist really be cracking jokes about one of their patients?
Therapist?
Wait, you're not... She told me we were going to talk to a therapist.
No, I'm an anchor on a national news show. You're on live TV right now.
What?
Gotcha!